We're all going to go, and then our loved ones will do our funeral. That's harsh, right? The people closest to the deceased are put in charge. It's like, we know you're in a very vulnerable state, but time to host a party. They're in shock. Everyone at a funeral's in shock. If you're not a little surprised at a funeral, you're the murderer. It was so unexpected.
Not for me.